Welcome to the pixelization effect video, an effect I made that is inspired by Rube, so it involves effect. It involves pixels moving, because I couldn't do the Rolypso effect right. I didn't know how to. So, let's start. First of all, we're gonna need a pixel. So, assign it to first group, then copy paste and move with the smallest move, not the small one, the smallest, 3 times, and change the group, copy paste, move 3 times again, change the group, and repeat till you get to 10. Okay, now you've done this, you can do everything with this block, so just put it up, now copy paste it to make the shape you want. Okay, now you've got a line, you can copy paste. Once you've done this, it's really easy. Okay, we've got our structure there. So now let's make a move. Any move. So I decide to put it down by two blocks and move it right by 1 block. So minus 20y and 10x move. So 0.5 for move time and exponential out. Target group ED1. Copy paste. Then you move it to the normal move 3 times. You change group and you repeat till 10. Now you take the moves and you move them by 8 squares away from the pixels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now where does the real block go? Because there. Okay, I'm gonna put some colors to hide the pixels. So in this video I use blue blending, but you can use any color. So yes, color 1. And that's it. Now how does it look like? You have to put it far away from the player so you don't see the pixels. So just as you see the block, the pixel already move. So you get to see the transition. Yep. If it was too fast for you, you can extend the moving time, for example, to 1. If it was too slow, you can lower it to lower move time, so both works. Exponential out isn't necessary, you can use anything. In out works also. You have to toy around with all effects to see what fits you more. Yeah, looking good.